the 60th anniversary of Pinball, you're going to watch The Wizard at Work in just a minute.
Well, Dan Derbog would like to think he's a wizard at pinball. That remains to be seen. But what Dan can do is scope out places to have fun.
It's hard to believe, you know, those computer games, Nintendo, all those have only been around a few years. I remember the good old days. Yeah, pinball was king. And believe it or not, it's been 60 years. We're celebrating the 60th anniversary of pinball. I'm here at Williams Electronics on the north side of Chicago. This is one of the fathers of pinball right here, Steve Kordek. You've been in it for 40 years or so?
50-some years, yes.
50-some years?
53.
Now, 5 years ago, pinball, I mean, Nintendo and all those games were really starting to cut it to shreds. I mean, it was almost gone. How did it come back?
Well, we seemed to resurrect the idea of pinballs about December of 1984 with a game called Space Shuttle.
I noticed the new ones, they got ramps and they've got all kinds of things.
That's exactly what we had. We had ramps, we had an extra level play field, we had wonderful speech, we had unbelievable sound effects. We encouraged the people to play by playing the game, by talking to them. We had wonderful graphics in the art department, and the designers put out games that we thought was unbelievable. What happened at that time, we actually resurrected the idea of playing pin.
And now it's on the rise. Now everybody's playing again.
Continuous, right.
It's the hip thing to do, and this is one of the guys who helps design these playing fields, helps put it all together, and what a great name right here. Python. What a wonderful name. Python Anghelo. Originally from Romania. Now, tell me about designing a field here, one of these pinball machines. What is it like? Tell me about it.
It's like being a child at home on the floor, making a world believe of your own. The ball is you, and the flippers are the things in life. Mom, Dad, the boss, the IRS.
What a great way to look at pinball. So you've designed a lot of the machines. You're coming up with new designs all the time.
Yes, new ideas. You have to stay competitive in this business.
So speaking of being competitive, you mind if I give one of these a shot?
Sure.
You're gonna see. You're gonna see a pro. Here we go. Time to step up. Watch this.
I don't know if we'll take his word for it, but we know he's going to give us a winning five.